Mount Baldy. It's 5:30 in the morning. It's our first 10,000 foot summit in about a year and a half. So we're very excited. Start. It's just about 7 o'clock. Gorgeous, gorgeous morning. Off we go. Waterfall off in the distance. San Antonio waterfall, I believe. Stunning views. Walking up Baldy. There's dogs. Interesting plants. I haven't seen these on other hikes. Okay, we got the first signs of the ski lift.
heading on up to the ski hut right up there. Still beautiful. Lots of bugs.
Hey, cause I think that's the resort.
Oh yeah, ski resort. Sorry, not hut, wrong word.
It's okay.
It's a resort.
There is a ski hut out here somewhere.
Yeah. I believe it's on the other side of the summit. I think this is the first hike we've done where the road is a road rather than
a trail.
I believe it stays this way up to the resort and then it changes into a little more challenging with rocks. We'll see.
Now we hit the devil's path.
Beautiful up here to the ski resort, taking a little break, eating some fruit, drinking some water, and looks like we are heading over here. Up. I believe Devil's Backbone is up here. I believe that's our destination. How you feeling, honey?
I'm good.
We've gone 3.9 miles so far, 2 hours, so 2 miles an hour. Just kind of taking our time. Is it?
Perhaps.
Top of the notch.
We're at Mount Baldy Notch. Oh,
Mount Baldy Notch is where we are. It's a pretty cool place. We're taking off. Heading up Devil's Backbone Trail. Pretty cool place up here. So we are going up. This is called, or what I've been told is called, soul crushing. There isn't too much of a view, but it's not bad. And it's pretty steep down there. But we are getting to a little clearing, looks like. Made it to Devil's Backbone. Now I just gotta go up.
Up there.
We're going up there. Up there, not Baldy, but Baldy Bowl here, and just this fabulous view of this incredible Angeles Forest. Still got a hike all the way up there, so on our way. Okay, we are at the final push. Still gotta go up that nice big mountain there. And then we're at the summit. So one last look and off we go. And we made it to the summit. Thank you.